I am more than a researcher, bodybuilder, or Miss Black Border. I am a Black woman.